Bryant to the wide side of the field down here at the bottom.
And they throw deep to an open receiver inside the 10, Jakari Brooks. Let's make sure it was a touchdown. We'll take a close look in replay. It's the AT&T 5G pylon camera. Brian Cook desperately trying to force him out before the end zone.